Hi, Truck Lover here. The Central New Hampshire Snowmobile Club held their annual Antique Track-Driven Machine Show on Saturday, February 23, 2019 in Thorton, New Hampshire. Tucker Sno-Cats and Model T Ford snowmobiles were the prominent machines at the show, but vehicles built by Thiokol, Bombardier, and others were also there. Featured in this video are the three Thiokol imps that were at the show, so make sure you check them out. If you enjoy this video, please like and share. And as always, thanks for watching.
Thank you. We're in.